Fighters.
So there's a critical foe in here. Oh, well, there's a bonfire. That's good. Praise the bonfire. There's not a critical foe here. What are you talking about? Ooh. Thank God. Okay, welcome back to Swede Fighters, by the way. Seems I still have my plus one to Estus Flask, so I guess that's just every bonfire. Okay, there's nothing here. That's pointless. Oh, well then. Off we go. Anything over here? Nope. So, yeah. I still have my super awesome Dark Wraith head. Hello. Oh. I guess not. Hello. Stop that right now. Cease. Go prep some. I wonder what's down here. Boop. Fire required ahead. I don't really have fire. Huh. That's certainly a thing that's crawling around. The hell are you? Oh god. Oh god. The hell are you anyway, slugs? Oh wow. That is gross and terrifying. Am I getting poisoned? Or bleeding? It just keeps building up. Okay, yeah, bloodless. And it keeps building, what the hell? There's no silence in here, it's freaking, ugh. Oh, shit, I have them on me. Oh my god, freaking slugs all over me. Where's the fire? Ah! Jesus. Stop sucking my blood! I need an adult. Okay, well, that certainly showed me what for. Okay, they're gone. Alright, that was gross and unpleasant to everyone involved. Sorry, buddy, but you kind of had to die, so. Do I want to go down into the water again? The short answer is no, and the long answer is hell no. And I'm not going to let you light yourself on fire again. How am I supposed to get rid of it? If, like, is that why they're... Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Skeletons. Skeletons. Oh. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, they're barfy skeletons. The worst kind of skeletons. Ooh. Hello, barfy skeletons. Well, at least they're fairly easy to kill. Ooh. There's one there. More of them? Come on. Oh, come on. They're just gonna keep coming out of the ground, or... I suppose that's what's going on. So I'm just gonna get the hell out of Dodge, that's what I'm gonna be doing. Alright, this is very unpleasant place. Ooh! Criminy. Criminy! Could go down here. Go here, and there's some stuff here. Store a greatsword. That's cool. I have a feeling the ice sword that I boosted, it's not really gonna do much in this area, but yeah, I see they keep coming out of the ground. I'll tell you what, these assholes better not be messing up musties. Sup? Bye-bye. At least most of them are pretty passive. Go down. There's something. Nope, there's not anything down there. Oh, there's something over there, though. Oh, lag. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Bye. Bye, 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 bye. Oh, God. What's that? See ya. Okay. Not like I'm getting anything from them anyway, so. Oh. Hello. Oh, wow. You are nasty. More of them. Come on. Stop it. Oh, no. I have the worms. I have the worms. The worms are the worst. Oh, no. Go away. Oh, whoa. Oh, whoa. Holy shit. That. Wow. That really killed me. Huh. Maybe I should go back and sort of, you know, just boost my flasks for a little bit. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Maybe I should just run the whole way. That's a good idea. Store a greatsword. Which one is that? Store a great sword. Well, it has pretty much. Is it better words? Oh, it's an ultra great sword. No. No way. I'd rather not have huge weapons. They're fairly good, but you gotta really know how to use them for them to be very effective.
Ah, geez, wasn't he?
My god. I got 10 SS flasks. Pretty. Screw yourself. Alright, so what's the... How do I actually get rid of the worms? Do I have to jump into a fire? I guess that seems to be it. This is the Cathedral of the Deep, so that's nice. Alright then. That's where one of the Lord things are, right? Whoa, I could have gone that way? Oh, Jesus. Okay, I'm just gonna keep running. Just keep running. Yeah, bye. 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 And this fucko. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Well, there was a path there that I missed. Well, I lost like a couple of thousand souls. No big deal. Man, this place is a jangy musties for sure. Who's this guy? Yes. Yeah, okay. That's where I came from. Okay, good. So I'm not actually missing something. I'm gonna jank your steez so hard you're gonna wish you were never janked. Whoa! My god. Okay, what if I jump down here and just run like an idiot? I just sort of dodged this guy. Oh no, I got the worms. I got them worms on me. Do not much care for worms, mister. Oh god. And here comes the bleeding. I do not much care for worms, I'll tell you what. I wish someone could just throw some fire on me. Saint tree something something. Alright, hey! Okay. Still got them worms. So, here comes another bloodlust. Hooray. And I still got worms. This could possibly... Ooh. Hello. Come back here, little friend. I just want to kill you. Hey, more twinkling titanite. That means I can upgrade that sword again, right? And a titanite shard. Nice. Things are looking good for the Chrismeister. So, I'm just going to casually wait for another bit of blood loss. Am I ever going to get rid of these little... Hopefully they're gonna be full soon, you know. Come back here. Oh, oh, I got rid of the worms. That's good. Okay, where am I? Ooh. This place is confusing. There's something up there, right? There's something up there. How do I get there? Yes, there is something up there. Well then, you ask and you shall receive. I hear something moving in there. I don't like the sound of that. Hello. Titanite shard is always good. Titanite shard. Ooh, hello, Crystal Beast. Ooh, you don't look happy.
No! That's exactly what I didn't want to happen. I was so close to killing him, too.
He's gonna give me cool stuff. I don't like this place. I really, really don't like this place. Oh, boy. Well, at least I know I get rid of the worms after a while. That's really good to know. I'm guessing fire will instantly purge them, but since I don't have pyromancy and... Whoa! Yeah, yeah, okay. Good for you. Good to go in there, buddy. Okay. Well, these guys are not too hard. Oh. I don't have the torch. Well, fuck. Corpse. That's totally useless. Well then, didn't really take that long to get back here. That's good. How did I miss this the first time? That's kind of great. Great. Hello. Oh, ow, ow, ow. Oh boy, here comes the rolling. Ooh, blood loss.
No! Oh,
wow, this makes for such an interesting episode. Oh, here comes the headache. Okay, third time's the charm, right? Let's go get the asshole. I don't have a torch. I kind of want to use pyromancy, but I don't have any black firebombs. But I have firebombs. There we go. All in a day's work. How do you like firebombs? I'm sure you don't, right? Or you just don't see me at all. That's also a possibility. That's very good for me. Here we go. Okay, third time's the charm. Let's beat his ass to pulp. Yes, yes, I got you, you ugly son of a blee-blah. Yeah, wow, that's a lot of souls. Alright, so this is more or less a dead end. Okay, or not. Detour ahead. Huh. Torch require. Oh. Okay. Ooh. Well, didn't need a torch, but very useful still. Poison bite ring, that's good. That's pretty much for resistance against poison. Well, that's good for the swamp, which I will probably be going back to later on. Okay, I got the detour done, and there's really nothing else here. What's up here? Nothing. Really? Oh yeah, no, actually, there's this place. Okay, so that was a nice little detour. How did I miss that crystal thing? Like, am I completely blind, or? Okay, we're not going to go down into the swamp again, that's for sure. But now I have a fairly good idea of where I'm going. And I think that's actually all we have time for this episode. So I will see you guys in the next one. Have a good one!